welcome to another episode of Let's Talk. I'm Makaya Skirty.
And I'm Emily Garcia.
Today we're going to be interviewing one of our principals over at the Long Branch High School. Since the high school is so much more different than the middle school, what are some things that incoming freshmen can expect?
You can expect to that teachers are really going to put the responsibility on you to make decisions to get your assignments in on time. Maybe they don't call us, home as much because they want to put the responsibility on you to make the decision of what you need to do. You're going to start making decisions about what classes you want to take so that maybe you possibly might take these classes in college, right? If you want to go in college or if you want to go to vocational. So your mindset changes a little bit. So freshman year is a good year to as a transition. And then after that, it's game on.
How has the change from being a facilitator at the middle school to becoming a principal at the high school impacted you?
Well, being a facilitator and a principal, people think it's similar, but it's really not. There's a lot more dynamics with the principal because, as a facilitator, I dealt with you guys, counseling, and sometimes I had to give discipline. But principal, there's a lot more going on, right? So it's discipline, it's academics. There's graduation requirements. There's so much more dynamics going on as a principal. You got to deal with the teachers now. So there's a lot more. So my life's a lot busier. So the impact has been a lot.
What are some main differences between the middle school and the high school expectations?
I think Long Branch expectations in general are all the same, right? We're here to get an education. We're here to, be a good person. The only difference is that at the high school, you're there to graduate high school. It's the end of the road, right? And middle school is one chapter of your life that's going to help your high school career, right? But high school, it's like, that's it. There's no more time. You're at the end of the road. So you have to start making decisions. So, the onus is on the student now. You're 15, 16, 17 years old. You have to start making decisions about your future.
To end off this interview, what is some advice that you have for incoming freshmen?
So that's a loaded question. I'm going to use my coaching mindset, and that is to be present every day. And as a high school kid, you're going to have good days, you're going to have bad days, but at the end of the day, show up and try your best. Because then you can lay your head at night and say, I gave it my best today, even though I had a bad day, and every day you're just going to get better and better. And high school has a lot going on, different dynamics. But if you just show up, you're going to learn, you're going to grow, and everything will take care of itself.
Thank you, Mr. Castro, for taking time out of your day to come speak with us students at the middle school. We can't wait to see you next year at the high school.
Thank you for having me, and I can't wait to see you guys as well.